Welcome, Schmidt. Today is Friday, March 31st. I'm Tyler.
And I am Jacob. Seniors, see your class of 2023 Google Classroom for prom ticket sales information. The guest dance form is available now and must be turned in by Friday, April 14th to bring an outside guest. The class of 2026 will be selling Easter candy grams from Friday through Tuesday. Grams will be sold at the school store at lunch for $2 and will be delivered on Wednesday, April 5th.
Mark your calendars. Pliables is hosting a fundraiser on Tuesday, April 4th, on behalf of the Memorial Garden Committee. Please help spread the word and consider buying yourself a treat that day. See the flyers posted around the school for more information. French Honor Society seniors, your $15 dues must be submitted to Miss Gordy by today. If you do not submit the dollar dues, you will not wear a cord to graduation.
It's sports hour. In sports, softball found their first win of the season against Y-High, 15-14 in extra innings. Baseball also beat Y-High 17-0, bringing their record to 2-2 on the season. We also have an update on the boys' tennis, who are 2-1 on the season, beating Queen Anne's and Y-High and Easton. Tennis is back in action today. Stephen Decatur baseball and softball are all at Colonel Richardson. Tonight's main event at the Shipyard is girls lacrosse against Queen Anne's at 4 p.m. Come out tonight and support the girls lacrosse team. Remember, all tickets must be purchased on GoFan.
April 3rd to the 5th, we are holding a food drive for the Junior Service Project. Please bring in dry goods like rice, spaghetti, or canned goods. Hygiene items are also welcome, like toothpaste, shampoo, or deodorant. Drop these items off in labeled boxes located in the main and guidance office, cafeteria, and media center. Are you familiar with all the cultures that we have and can celebrate here at JMB? If you are interested in learning about 10-plus cultures here at JMB, find an orange sheet of paper hanging in the hall. Scan the QR code and pick a day and time. Offered April 11th, April 13th, and the 14th during Flex. JMB students will be in the Clippers Galley to talk and interact with the various cultures celebrated at JMB. That's all we have for you today, JMB.
Have a great day, JMB.
Thank God it's
Friday.
Thank God it's
Friday.